This is Andrew at 20i. With HostShop, you need to be able to receive money from your customers. To do this, you'll need to set up a payment gateway. PayPal is usually the most quick and easy payment gateway to configure. So, if you're looking to get going, we'd recommend setting up PayPal. To set up PayPal as a HostShop payment gateway, you'll first need to ensure that you're logged in via My20i. Once you're logged in, you'll then want to head to the HostShop section, and then from there, you'll want to select the payment gateway's icon. At this point, under the Add a Payment Gateway section, you'll then want to select PayPal. We should note that your PayPal account must be a business account in order to do this. It's simple to upgrade, and if you need to do so, we'd recommend contacting PayPal support. So, to proceed, we'll now need to log in to the PayPal developer area in order to grab our credentials. We can do this by selecting the link here. If you're not automatically taken to this section, after logging in, you'll just want to select PayPal apps and credentials from the left-hand side. At this point, we'll want to make sure we're in the live section, as this is required to configure a live payment gateway. Once we've done that, we then want to select Create App. Here, we'll want to give our app a name. In our example, we've called ours HostShop. You can use this name or another if you wish to do so. Once we're happy, we then just need to select Create App again. Once we've done that, we should now see our client ID and the secret required to set up the payment gateway. In order to see the secret key, we just need to select Show. At this point, we then just want to copy the client ID and the secret into their respective fields within the 20i control panel. Once we're happy, we can then select Add Payment Gateway. PayPal will now be set up and enabled. This means that when customers head to our shop, they'll then be able to select PayPal as a payment method from the basket to pay for your services. We hope this has helped. If you have any further queries, please get in touch.